us here is a young man like you folks are right here. And I grew up right here. I had my start right here in this field. We didn't have artificial turf. And I paid the price what it took to be a champion. All you guys are going to this university are champions, let me tell you. First of all, I'm proud of every one of you guys, you Illini. I as a fan up in Green Bay, Wisconsin, I watch every move you guys make. I'm proud of this team, the coach, the coaching staff. I'm proud to be an Illini. I've been out of here for 30 some years, guys, but I could play. And the thing, that's right, man. Butkus was a great linebacker. Who do you think his hero is? No, but I'm just telling you now. You guys, now wait a minute. Now you don't know how important these years are to you. These are really important years. They really are. I remember, I look back, I never got to the Rose Bowl. I wanted to play in the Rose Bowl, guys. I never got to play in the Rose Bowl. It's one of the few games I missed playing. And something in my athletic career I missed. I wanted to play in the Rose Bowl. You guys right here got an opportunity to do things that I didn't do. And I just hope and pray that you guys have enough guts, enough pride, because you don't know how important it is. I mean, you'll go through life and years will go by and they want to look at your Rose Bowl ring. They want you guys to come back for reunions like I'm back here for. Talking about the Rose Bowl. So focus yourself on that game, you guys. Tomorrow's is Purdue. Are you ready to beat Purdue? Yep. Are you ready to beat Purdue?
Yeah!
Well, I hope you come out of the locker room a little bit more inspired than you were just there when I asked you if you want to beat Purdue. Are you going to beat Purdue?
Yeah!
Are you going to go to the Rose Bowl?
Yeah!
Are you going to win the Rose Bowl?
Yeah!
You're my guy!
Yeah!